annoyance. So you can hear the bells while this cutscene is running, and this is pretty much a problem of the people that are in the church, because that church is actually a safe zone. Like, a nun has actually brought people over there, and those people are caught in there because this ram zombie is pretty much blocking the door and trying to get in there, because he is attracted by the bells, and all the other zombies are also attracted by the bells. So our main goal here right now is going to be finish off the bells, have them quiet down, and then the people are going to be safe again. But first of all, I want to show you the town a little bit. The whole city has been way destroyed because the zombies have pretty much taken over, and everything looks completely messy. So also we have new weapons right now. The machete is a really great weapon, especially for Xiang Mei, doing massive amount of damage and cutting off limbs. Maybe go for the head, off it goes. So I'm going to make use of my rifle right now just to show you the shooting mechanics once. But of course the game is trying to get mainly into melee combat because it's more realistic, and normally as a normal visitor on the island you're not going to be able to actually use pistols and guns all of the time, primarily because they're not there. So it's going to be focusing on melee combat, but we give it the option to also go into the rifle topic. So you can see, of course, the rifles are really effective, so we really keep it down to minimum because we want you to feel like you're really in close combat with a couple of guys who's there trying to eat your brain pretty much. And this whole survival feeling is best with a melee combat. There is another zombie that is actually really cool because you can use him in different ways. But when you get too close to him, what he's going to do is he's going to try to explode and take you down with himself. I'm going to take the fight on with the ram zombie, and he's really tough guy. So he's surrounded by a kind of auxiliary zombies here that is going to help him out, but he's actually going to take them down if they stand in his way because he's really going for it. But you're going to say to have several of those guys running around. I mean, they have a background story and the reason that they are on the island, but it's not just going to be like one